I do today. That's what I do. I'm my own FBI. I investigate people. I'm like, okay, let's get it on. But thank you for having Diana. What you said, well, I'm a designer, an actress, a speaker, an author, a women's empowerment activist. I do have my own vocational center and orphanage in my country of birth, which is Sierra Leone.
A doctor.
If you had a blood diamond, I don't know.
She's a doctor.
Yeah, I'm a doctor. But, I am too many things, and sometimes I cannot place my hand on one. But what you said, Diane, everybody in this room, everybody has a story, everybody has a song.
Can you hold this phone?
Everybody is just a little different. What you said, your story resonates with mine, but on a different light. I am here tonight because I think with everything else that I do, it's seen by people. But if I am given an opportunity to tell my story in a short film, it will not only inspire, impact Arizona, it will touch the hearts and lives of the world. I am that girl that had daddy issues. I am that girl that nobody loved. I am that girl that was the black sheep in the family. I am that girl that was raped on a sheep at age 14. I am that girl that was homeless. I am that girl that is still fighting for her voice to be heard. And so thank you to all the filmmakers that wants to make Arizona a place for it to happen. I came to this country in Arizona as a refugee 20 years ago. This was my place of arrival. I went to school and college, and then I had to leave. And 11 years later, I came back a year ago. And when I came back, things were so hard for me in all the states that I went to. But when I came back, for me, Arizona is like a second home. When I came back, things started happening. There I met the founder of African Fest that got me to my first TV interview. He's like a big brother, Mr. Anibal over there. And Zoe and Diane, all these people. And then I said to myself, I started designing, making shoes. Because I'm a mom. Can't get a job. Because daycare is expensive. I started making shoes, telling my story and making shoes. Before you know it, I started making purses, accessories. I started making furniture with African fabric. So in the film industry, anything that has to be stage setting, I am such a good person. I also do MC. I'm the boss lady MC that squeezes water out of stone. If you're looking for a fundraiser, she is a girl. That was an additional one. So, thank you for everybody that made it possible to be here tonight, because this is important. For me, this is possible. When one is given an opportunity for a voice to be heard, to represent those that cannot tell their stories. Mm. In the world that we live in today, I don't care how pretty of a makeup you have on, everybody's been through something. Everybody's broken somehow. Be it black, white, pink, orange, we've all been through it. Again, in closing, thank you. Everybody has a story. Everybody has a song, and everybody is just a little bit different. So this here is a community. Let us work together and bring the rest of them in. Thank you.